Hello, my Introduction to Music 2 friends. We are still having music class in our own homes. You in your house and me in my house. But we keep music going. So today we're going to talk about the scale. Do you remember the scale? Let's sing it together. Help me sing. Do, re, mi, fa, so. Scales, we need to know the music alphabet. Do you remember the music alphabet? It goes like this. A, E, C, D, E, F, G. Stop! We don't have H. After G, we start all over again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Never H. Now, if I start on a C and I finish on a C, I have C scale. Let's sing C scale together. C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. Now, the song that I'm going to teach you today only uses C, D, E, F, G. So I'm going to erase the A, the B, and the C. I'm going to use just C, D, E, F, G. The song will go like this. C, 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 tapping on my knees. B, 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 tapping on my tummy. E, 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 tapping on my chest. F, 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 tapping on my shoulders. G, 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 tapping on my head. G, F, B, B, C, C, C. So we already know C, D, E. After E comes F, and after F comes G. So look how I'm going to do it. Stand up with me and tap your knees like this. C, 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 tapping on my knees. B, 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 tapping on my tummy. E, 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 tapping on my chest. F, 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 tapping on my shoulders. G, 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 tapping on my head. G, F, E, D, C, C, C. Now let's do it with music. Stand up, friends. Make sure you're standing up and you're ready to sing it with me with the music, okay?
Ready, here we go.